nice, beautiful day to see. Where is this goddamn house? I think it's this way. From what I can remember. I think I'll recognize this car outside of it. Let me see here. Let me see. Oh yeah, there's his house. Alright, it's time to rob this fool. Let's get him. Hopefully he won't hear me pulling into his driveway.
Hi, I'm Frank, and today I'm gonna tell you how to prepare yourself to survive in this dangerous world we live in. When someone breaks into your home, your place that you live. That's a thing. Yes. To do this, first, you'll need to put on your protective body armor. Just gotta put that on right there. Strap it on. All Frank branded, of course. Yes. Strap both of those straps on. And you gotta put on the elbow pads. Cause you don't want that funny bone getting dinged. No siree. Yep. Just both of those elbow pads. Some protection right there. It doesn't really matter if it's upside down or not. I don't even know what the fuck these are. Obviously, the most important part is the helmet. And then, you're pretty much just ready if you just have some grade A weapons right here. Grade A. Really great.
At least 9 million views. Okay. Oh, what was that? Whoever you are, I have some protective body armor and a weapon. You will be defeated.
You are, little Frankie. I'm here to get my job. Ah, what? There you are. Oh. I guess I'm ready.
There you are. I want you to give me one thing. It doesn't have any
fault. I want you to give me my goddamn job.
Oh, Frankie. Come here, buddy. I just got one thing to do to you.
Well, now you are! Alright. Let's get some ransom money out of this fool. I wonder how much I'm getting for you. Probably a lot. I'm gonna lock you up in a dark closet now. Money out of you. You wanna cut it?
Time to make some calls, Frankie.
Alright, time to call Frankie's mother. Yes, hello, Mrs. Frankie's mom. Listen up, I have your son. I need $1 million. What? What do you mean you don't care about him? He's a human being. Well, alright.
Well, I guess it's time to kill him. You're in a closet now.
Well, this is my closet.
Yes. Unfortunately, now you have to die.
We can give you the jaw.
Yeah. And now you're gonna die!
You were insane. I'm sorry. No, I have no qualifications at all.
It's time to die, Frankie.
No, no, Frankie, you don't have to. You don't have to do this.
Get away from me, you.
No, you don't have to.
I really am qualified to tell people how to survive a home invasion. Well, nah, I won't call an ambulance. I'll just put him at the rest. I really like killing people.